Alpha Niner. This is Whiskey 250. Alpha Niner. This is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Jim! Oh, thank God! Did you find it?
Find it? Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just follow the waveform to take you. I can't tell you anymore.
Just get there.
No, do you hear me? You have to get there.
What?
Oh, it's lost.
What? Dang it!
Okay, Tim, you can do this. Oh, he's dependent on you. You're a soldier, right? Right. Gun's not even loaded.
Cylinder about half a meter long. Do you see it?
Thank you.
to saving everything! Meet me at the silo and don't stop for anyone!
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahad, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right. You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
Message 34.
Isaac, I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just take care of yourself, okay?
I understand you're something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. We got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her, she told us to find you.
Ellie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them!
Captain, run out of time, gotta go!
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Okay. Okay!
Here. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
Okay. I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
Hey. Who the hell are you guys?
EarthGov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carver.
Last battalion? What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. Looks clear.
No more left?
There's all right, let's go!
Why are they trying to kill us?
You! They're trying to kill you!
What?
Just get out of there and shut your trap!
Son of a... Why are these fanatics after
You've
me?
You've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan.
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Convergence?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you can stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get to the roof of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
Ah! I've hit the freeway.
Then cross it.
They're unmanned transports. They don't stop for anything. I've still got my stasis unit. I'll slow the traffic and get across. Oops. Dork, this isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Oh, you noticed.
But why topple the government? Why EarthGov?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
We are dying.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here.
Isaac Clark. Just the man I was looking for. Oh, don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? It's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention. And now it's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
the extraction team yet?
All dead. Danik got here first.
Oh, fuck. Then find a way out of the city. I'm coming in with the Eudora.
Washington Station's not far. I can ride one of the trains out.
Good plan. See you on the tracks.
Okay, I made it to the train station.
What about Danik's men?
I lost them in the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
Well, grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
Well, do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
still haven't told me what happened to Ellie.
Now's not the best time, Isaac.
Is she alive?
Last I saw her was at Keyhole Station. She said she was onto something big, shocked out to some secret coordinates, and then we lost contact. I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive and mad as hell. We haven't found her yet.
Who's that?
A boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Dana killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Garver! Isaac, are we again?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.